Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of PyGame on Windows operating system. So you are going to install it on PyCharm. So I have created one project. It's a snake game project. So it's going to look something like this.
So you can see that this green object is rightly started moving. So I'll eat this, you know, red food and... I missed that. Fun, isn't it? And you can see that this green object is, you know, keep on increasing as I eat each food, right? So similarly, if I hit this bar, you can see that I lost with the game. So my score is 4.
And I'll show you how you can run this project. So the first thing is, you know, to download this PyGame. So you can see currently it is throwing error because it don't have PyGame Python module. So, you know, if you hover over this, you can see that no module named PyGame is there. So that's why it is telling to install PyGame. So how to install PyGame? So for that, you need to, you know, go to this hamburger icon and click on settings. So that will open the settings window. Here, you need to go to the project, name of your project. So I have created a project called PyGame project. So similar to that, you will get your project name over here. So you need to expand this. And then you need to select this Python interpreter, and here you'll see all different packages that are, you know, there on your project. Currently I only have pip, so that is what it is showing. We need to have PyGame here, so that's why you need to click on this plus icon and you need to search over here PyGame. So it's going to show you all these different, you know, libraries. So among that you will see PyGame over here. So the site of this PyGame is www.pygame.org. Alright, so you know whichever library you see this, so you need to select that one and then you need to click on install package. So that's going to start installing your PyGame. You can see it is telling installing. So you need to have active internet connection. It's going to fetch all the files from internet and then it's going to install this PyGame module to your system. So now let's wait for a minute. And there you go. You can see that our package PyGame is installed successfully now. So you can click on close and you can click on OK. So you can see it is, you know, currently updating the skeletons and all. So let's again wait for a minute. And you can see that it is rightly done. So our error from PyGame is now totally gone. So, you know, entire code set is ready. You can just simply click on this run button. And immediately, you know, it's going to show you the output on our console. So our snake game is rightly open. So current score is 0. So let's click on the side arrow key. So you can see that this green object is rightly started moving. So I'll eat this, you know, red food. And I missed that. Funny, isn't it? And you can see that this green object is, you know, keep on increasing as I eat each food, right? So similarly, if I hit this bar, you can see that I lost with the game. So my score is 4. So I hit that bar boundary, so I lost the game and my score is 4. So I can, you know, press Q and you can see that it is quitted. So if you want to run it again, you can always click on the run button and you can again start, you know, playing this game. So, you know, if you need more videos about how I created this snake game, you can always ask me. I'm going to share this code on my GitHub account. So you can get that. Again, I'm going to put that link in the description. Along with that, you know, I am in Instagram now. So you can, you know, ask any questions if you are having any. And also don't forget to follow me over there. Along with, I have also created Geeky Syntax channel. So here also regularly, I'm posting a lot of coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. And also mention in our comment sections if you need a detailed video about this snake game that I have created. Yeah, so that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.